Goedemorgen. Good morning, guys. It's a brand new day and I'm off. So that means I'm gonna play an experiment. I would love to make a sort of watercolor look in one of my paintings. And I was in my kitchen and took these pens with me so I could make circles. I just tried it on a small canvas and it worked perfectly what I wanted to do. So it's time now to make a video for you guys, and I really hope this is gonna work out the same as I just did. Also, these are my triptych, my color split triptych I did the other day, and it's sold and varnished and ready to ship out. I'm gonna pack more paintings, and yeah, let's first start making this one. Guys, seriously, how awesome is this? The color combination works so good also. Well, this is me playing around on a free day with my pens here and my water. I love it. I think I'm gonna do another one but with green colors. It's amazing. I'm so happy. Turned out really this time better than I imagined also. Well, let me know what you think about this one. And also, please check if you have the notification bell on, because I had a lot of complaints that since the updated conditions from YouTube, it was mixed up. Okay, guys, well, I see you next time. And if you want to see the dry result, because I'm very curious how this is going to dry, because it's so, so wet. You see it here, yeah. It's super wet. Then please check my Instagram, because mostly I post there all my dry works. Okay, bye-bye.